Hello everyone, which famous face share your zodiac sign of even your birthday? Which starts of today of time go by share their birthdays with each other? Spot the similarities in their star sign style.
People claim that the stars greatly influence a person's character, talents, skills, and thinking. Some might even find that they share the same qualities as the person they share it with. Watching on to learn about celebrities and their star signs. Maybe the ones who share your zodiac sign will resemble you or your lifestyle in some way. Aries, Lady Gaga. Lady Gaga is the epitome of an Aries woman. Aries women are known for being very fiery and ambitious. The Aries sign is symbolized by the ram, and it is also a fire sign. Aries women are said to be the go-getters in their career of choice. They crave spontaneity and are most likely to become entrepreneurs. Lady Gaga's birthday is smack dab in the middle of Aries season, which means her Aries energy is at full force when it comes to her sun's sign, Taurus. Adele. Taurus women are known to be very persistent yet tender. The zodiac sign is ruled by the throat, which means Taurus folks usually have a great speaking voice, or they have the potential to be very exceptional singers, like the soulful Adele. Adele's birth date is also at the beginning of May, which means there's a decant in her sun sign. In astrology, each zodiac sign is divided further into 10-degree increments. This means that Adele is a Taurus with a decanate in Virgo. People with Taurus/Virgo decanti tend to be more of a perfectionist, and they have a blend of both signs in their outer personality. Gemini, Naomi Campbell. Supermodel Naomi Campbell is a strong Gemini. Her birth date is on the first day of Gemini season. Gemini women are known to be talkative and sensible, but they also have a great blend of creativity. These are the type of women that deliver quick, witty one-liners so fast that your head will spin. Campbell is one of the most notorious models from the 90s. She was one of the first to speak out about prejudice and discrimination in the fashion world. Just like a Gemini, she spoke her mind and called out injustices when she could. It is impossible to look her up and not read about her diva attitude. She still has a strong influence in the fashion world. Like the typical Gemini women, she is a force to be reckoned with. Cancer. Kristen Bell. Bell is an actress that is very well known for her role in The Good Place and Veronica Mars. She is also the voice of Anna from the Disney movie, Frozen. Cancer women are emotional and extremely passionate. Belle is an example of this not only through her acting but also because of her charitable actions to help less developed countries and animals. Belle is a vegetarian who has been known to dip her toe into veganism. It remains to be clear that Belle definitely has the heart of a Cancer woman. Leo, Jennifer Lopez. Leo women are known to be one of the most confident signs. The entertainment and music biz are filled with Leo women. One of them is Jennifer Lopez. Leos are represented by the lion. They tend to work hard and at their best because they take a lot of pride in whatever they do. When Lopez first started acting in the 90s, many people were not sure how they felt about the pop star acting. But like a true Leo woman, she stuck with it and got better at it, and she continues to act and perform well. Virgo. Beyoncé. Beyoncé is one of the most well-known celebrity Virgos. Virgo women flourish in routine and working towards a common goal. Virgos are the meticulous types that continually strive to improve and reinvent themselves, like when Beyoncé introduced the world to her alter ego, Sasha Fierce. Her sign also has a decanate, so she is a Virgo Capricorn. The work of these signs tends to be workaholics and very serious about their goals. With all that Beyoncé has accomplished in such a short time, I think it is safe to say that she exemplifies both signs very well. Libra. Serena Williams. Libra women are all about balance and respect. Because of their personality that tends to own up to their mistakes quite easily, Serena Williams showcases her Libra characteristics when you at the multiple roles she was acquired over the years. She is one of the world's most dynamic and noticeable tennis player. In the 2 years, she has gotten married and welcomed a beautiful daughter. Scorpio. Kiernan Shipka. Scorpio women are titled with being the darkest and sexy sign. Shipka is well known for her role as Sabrina in the Netflix show Chilling Adventures of Sabrina. One cannot speak on her personality, but it appears like all her role carries the Scorpio aura. She has been seen in multiple horror and thriller films. Shipka was born on the 10th of November, which means she has a decan in her sun sign. Her sun sign is technically Scorpio/Pisces. Scorpio/Pisces typically value romantic more than the average Scorpio, and they also may have some musical talent. Shipka has sung in a few of her works, like Chilling Adventures of Sabrina and the Black Coat's Daughter. Sagittarius. Billie Eilish. Sagittarius women are natural explorers. They value change and adventure. Their bold attitude is often expressed through their clothing. Eilish does have a very solid and distinct fashion sense. You can often see her perform in loose clothing. It appears that Eilish is going for a specific look. I think she is just being herself and doing what feels right, which is MO for many Sag women. Capricorn. Catherine. Duchess of Cambridge and Kate Middleton. Capricorn are typically strong and appealing career women. They get things done but keep their image of being likable. She is a nice and stern boss that you rarely get. The Duchess represents her sign well. She seems to be a natural leader, and she meshed with the royal family. She also has made a name for herself outside of being married to Prince William. Aquarius. Oprah. Aquarius women are the type to break the glass ceiling and break barriers. Oprah Winfrey illustrates all the characteristics of a modern-day Aquarius woman. Her birthday lies at the end of January, which is when Aquarian energy is at its peak. Aquarius women are very goal-driven and aim to make their mark on the world. These women are also the type that keeps it real. Pisces. Rihanna. Rihanna is one of the most popular Pisces out there. Pisces are constantly described as being emotional and passionate. Pisces women are known to pick careers based on their heart. They are the kind of person that chooses a job for the love of it and not the money. Since Pisces are emotional, they often tend to be very creative since they need an outlet for all their emotions.